Hey guys, happy Vlogmas day 21. I just got home from dance. I need to finish Christmas shopping again because I did not finish yesterday. And yeah, I really am just tired and I'm hungry and I need to figure out what else I'm getting for people, because whoever is left are the people that are really hard to shop for. So yeah, I don't know what to eat though, because I need to eat before I shop, otherwise I'm gonna be very cranky. Maybe I could drag Caroline with me. Let's text her. I don't even know where to lean, you guys. Let me quick show my tripod. Okay. Let me text Caroline. She's gonna be so mad. Oh, actually, we'll FaceTime her, so you guys could see her reaction. Like, you're gonna... Is she kidding? Let's check her location out and see where she is. Because there's absolutely no reason that she should not be answering me. Also, I feel like I like this lighting a lot. It's like, chill. Okay, you're literally home. Like, you're being very rude. Nice of you to answer.
What?
I just called you before.
Oh, well, I was cleaning. My phone wasn't with me.
Oh, what are you doing today?
Nothing.
Cool. You're going to come shopping with me.
No, Marina, please.
Come on. I haven't seen you in so long.
So you take me to do your dirty work?
Yeah, it'll be fun.
No, it won't be.
Yeah, and then we can get food.
Well, I'm going to...
Whenever you're ready. I have to babysit at 8.
Can we get food first? Because I was going to take Julia to get food.
That's fine.
Okay, so we'll get food and then drop off Julia, and then I'll be your little slave for the day.
Okay, so how did the vlog? I just recorded your whole reaction. Because I was like, she's going to be so mad. Oh, the battery's dying. Okay, well, that was Caroline's reaction. See you guys when I'm with her. Bye! Get it? Oh my god, shake it with me, shake with me! By me. I wrote that song and it's my favorite one that I perform for the people.
Julia, is there a Forever 21 bag back there?
See you guys soon.
Does it have stuff in it?
I think so.
Yeah. See you soon. I am done shopping!
Me too!
Woohoo!
Fuck you, Christmas. You can't get me, bitch.
Oh, that's a good one. I look like an Easter egg, but wrong holiday. I shouldn't be looking like a Christmas.
Guys, should I get these body... Guys, can you tell what I'm... Stop!
The body marker.
Okay.
Temporary tattoo, guys. Should I get it? Swipe up. Oh. Should I get them? Comment down below.
Comment down below. Also, I am done shopping. I have to go.
I have to go
babysitting at 8 o'clock. And then, yeah. That's really all for today. Nothing exciting is going on today. I have a surprise for you guys for tomorrow's video, but I'm not gonna tell you what it is.
I'm excited.
Woo! All right, see you when we have another plan. Bye. Okay, I am home. Things in my way. And I'm getting ready to go to babysitting because I'm gonna go babysit Savannah, which is my manager's daughter. And I got her a Christmas and birthday present because her birthday is December 28th. So I just kind of combined everything. And yeah. So I'm gonna actually show you guys like how I wrap my presents. So I figured that would be cute. So I got her, sorry that you can't see me. I got her a cute little dance outfit because I'm her dance teacher as well. Look how cute this is. It has little stars. And then it comes with like the little matching sports bra. And then it looks like that on the back. And then I got her this cutest little like zip up hoodie. It's velvet and it has the little sparkles on the side. And it's like the mermaid ones that change color. I got her these two card games because every time I go there, we always play some kind of game. We usually play war, and the last time I was there, she said she lost a bunch of the cards. So I found this at Target, and it comes with a whole bunch of different ones. So, really cute. And then her birthday party this year was at a movie theater, and she saw the movie Jumanji because she absolutely loves it. And look what I found. I found the actual Jumanji game. So I got it for her. She's gonna be so excited when I give her all this stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how I wrap everything. So the first thing I'm gonna wrap is the clothes. All I did was I got boxes from Target. I always tape the inside of the box to make sure that it stays open. Otherwise everything collapses in on each other, like the box. Also, again, sorry that like you can't see my face. I want you guys to be able to see when I wrap. So. Just zipping the sweatshirt up. Just gonna put it all in the same box. Because it's 7 o'clock. It was reminding me that I had babysitting. Because at this time of night, I always lose track of what time it is. So, good thing I set that. Because I need to leave in like a half hour. So then with these clothing boxes, I always tape the sides down to ensure that they stay once I wrap it. And then I'm going to roll out the rolling paper. The wrapping paper. Okay, so this box and the Jumanji box is literally almost the same size. So that's perfect. And I'm just going to cut the wrapping paper all the way down. Okay, And then let me just turn this. And then probably do it this way. How to make you guys see this. Is that better? Okay, so what I did was the wrapping paper. Can you guys see now? Okay. So the wrapping paper was like, is like this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take it and I'm going to fold it to the box, and I always make sure that a little bit of the box is showing like that, and I make sure I pull it really tight, and then I take the other side and I just fold it over and I pull it as tightly as I can. Then I'm going to take my tape and I tape it on each side of the box. The dogs are going crazy. Okay, and then I'm folding each side of the wrapping paper in on the inside like this. Okay, and then I fold this part down and I fold this flap, and then I'm going to tape it. Macy, what? Okay, and then I do the same thing at the top. I just fold it in on each side, press it down, and fold it over. And then I just tape it. Looks like that. And then I'm going to do the same exact thing for the Jumanji game. You always want the pretty side, like the actual side of whatever you're wrapping, to be facing downwards so that when they open it, you know, they can see it nice. Doing the same thing, taking it and folding it over. Just like that. This needs to be a little bit tighter. Just like that. Obviously, the boxes are usually the easiest to wrap because they're just flat on each side. It gets tricky when you have things that have like weird shapes. And then again, I just take each inside and I fold it nicely. Fold it down. And then I pull it as tightly as I can. And then I lose the freaking tape literally every single time. Just like that. And then I'm going to do the same thing again on the top. Fold it down, crisp it. Oh, of course, I ripped the wrapping paper. Of course, because I'm filming a video on how to wrap wrapping paper. Classic. It's okay. So what we're going to do is just tape it right there. That happens. And you can't even tell. So these two are done. Just like that. And then I just need to wrap the Crazy 8 game. And I have, oh crap, those are the brown wrapping papers. Alright, that's okay. I'm gonna need to be using this anyways, so. I'm just taking this side, like the little flap that stays up, and I'm taping it down. So that'll be, again, easier to wrap. So, I'm done wrapping these. So what I'm going to do with my cute ribbon, I'm going to wrap the boxes together nicely. I'm going to tape them together so that they don't like fall apart or slide through. Just holds everything together nicer. I just wrapped it around just like that. Then I go from underneath. I don't even know if you guys could see what I'm doing. But I'm just tying the ribbon around it nice and cute. Tying this really tight. And then I'll give her a little tag. Turned off. I'm just gonna write on it. Okay, ripped the little silver ribbon off that was on there, and I just feed the tag through the string. I tie it in a knot, and then I tie a little bow, and then it looks like it's upside down, but you get the gist. Looks like that. We're just gonna do the same thing for these boxes. And that is it. That is how I wrap my Christmas presents. I cannot wait to give this to Savannah. She's probably gonna be so excited. I'll vlog her reaction for you guys, and then I can post my video. What is it? Open the whole packaging.
Oh my god, I always wanted this.
What is it?
I don't know what it is, but I always remember.
It's Jumanji, the game. I got you the actual Jumanji game because I know you like it. Do you like it? Yeah. I hope you guys had a great day. I will see you tomorrow. Love you. Bye.